Why do we have emotions? They dwell inside you as if they plan on killing every hope and dream that ever comes within. They destroy all thoughts and take over. What's the point? Every second of every day, you wish you had the chance to get away from all the emotion dwelling in your soul. And as you know, you hate it and you need to be freed. It gains power from all the hatred and sadness. But emotion is a strong element that everyone has. But why? To love, it hurts. To hate, it hurts. To be happy, it means you had or will be hurt. And to be sad just brings you more hurt. Why would someone possibly give everyone a power of just hurt? Yeah, when you're happy, you're happy. But next thing you know it, there's something getting in the way. Trust me when you hear the world will slap you in the face. It's the most accurate truth anyone can tell you. This world will find any way to find anything possible to throw pianos down apartment buildings. And as that piano crashes down, there you are in your happy world. To watch it crash down on top of your sunshine, it hurts you, it hurts anyone who sees, it hurts the ones who believe they love you, therefore the world hurts. People try to find an escape. Whatever happens, there will be pain and misery. So why do we have emotions? Without them, there will be no hurt. But without them, there will also be no happiness. So what would it be? Still miserable.